This is my story. Or at least how I remember.